What's up YouTube, Tricky Travster. Welcome to today's video, the video you guys have all been waiting for, talking about the Shen nerfs and patch 7.24. I've been getting a ton of messages about this, like an absurd amount of messages about this, people complaining, people frustrated, people messaging Riot, like, why are you nerfing Shen? He's already really bad. But I'm going to cover everything in today's video and hopefully reassure you that Shen's actually going to be stronger. But yeah, before we get into today's video, I just want to thank you guys for our support recently. We have been booming the past couple weeks, so thank you guys so much. So many subs, likes, comments on my videos, so many donations during live streams. We've been averaging over 150 viewers every live stream, which is crazy. We almost had 200 at one point at peak. So thank you guys so much for your support. You guys are killing it right now, so thank you. As you guys know, my dream, my goal is to get 100,000 subscribers. We can certainly do it. It's just going to take some time, but thank you guys so much. It's been growing really crazy the past couple weeks, so thank you guys. I really do appreciate it. I know I say that a lot, but it's true. Like I really do. It means a lot to me. But getting into the nerfs here, as you can read, let's just go over the patch notes. As you can read here, I'm sure all of you have seen this by now. The Shen nerf. Did I pass it? Can I not spell? No. Okay. We're good. Alphabet, right? So what's happening here is the base damage bonus, which is magic damage, has been reduced by 10 on your Q, so on hit. So if you get 3 Qs off, it's going to be reduced by 30 damage total, 10 per hit, which is fine. But you guys saw this and you kind of freaked out a little bit, but you need to understand what your Q actually does. So I have it pulled up here. There's two damage parts to your Q, if you guys didn't know that. So you have your bonus magic damage, which is what they nerfed. This is already updated on this site. So this is the new 7.24 patch damage. So 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. That's the part they're nerfing. They're nerfing that by 10, but the percent damage, the one that we actually care about, is staying the same. So the percent of the target's maximum health damage, that is staying the same. That is where most of your damage comes from anyway. They're just nerfing the magic damage on top of that by 10, which is not that big of a deal. But I just want to cover that so you guys know actually what his Q does, if you guys don't know. But here is why Shen is actually getting a buff, and here's why Shen got his Q got nerfed. This is why they did it, and that's actually what they said up here. They said it kind of in a roundabout way here. Shen's ability to win trades on his base damage alone is making him a pretty oppressive top laner to face off against. But they came out right here and said it just full blown. With Sunfire Cape buffs on the way, Ornn's Bellows, blah, blah, blah. So they're nerfing a few of the tanks because they buff Sunfire like crazy. So that's what you guys have to keep in mind. They did nerf Shen, but they nerfed a lot of tanks because the new Sunfire is ridiculous. It's the old Sunfire. If you guys remember it, it's back. They reverted the changes. But anyway, getting to Bramble Vest. So Bramble Vest is one of those items you could have rushed early game because it was really, really good. But now they're making it scale to where it's not as good early game, but much, much better late game, which is technically how it should have been. But yeah, I really like the changes to Bramble Vest. It's going to be a massive buff late game. So it now is 3 plus 10% of bonus armor. So you have 300 armor late game. It will hit like the old Thornmelt, and on top of that, it now has Grievous Wounds, which it did have last patch as well. But it's going to be hitting like the old Thornmelt late game, and it's also going to have Grievous Wounds, which is crazy. So it's going to be better than the old Thornmelt, in my opinion, late game, that is. It's going to be crazy. You're going to be seeing people die from autoing you again, which you don't really see with the Bramble Vest now. But people will auto you and die now, which is so satisfying. But getting into the big juicy buff that is kind of ruining all the tanks, but It's okay. And when I say ruining, Riot just nerfed a lot of the tanks, because Sunfire is absurd now. It does so much damage. So back in patch 7.9, they cut the damage from 25 plus 1 to 11 plus 1, which is a massive nerf to the damage to champions. The aura damage is damage to champions. So back in 7.9, they lowered it from 25 to 11, which is a significant damage reduction. That's damage per second. That adds up really quickly. I mean, that's a 14 damage difference per second. That's crazy. But they quadrupled the damage to minions. So it was worse for dueling, but much, much better for split pushing. And patch 7.4, this patch, they said, hey, we don't like that. We're reverting it back to the old Sunfire. So now you're back to doing a butt ton of damage to champions and not as much to minions, which we don't really care about minion damage. We care about champion damage. So rushing Sunfire now is going to be better than rushing Titanic, because it will do a butt ton of damage, and also you will be tanky. And it's cheaper, of course. But yeah, they reverted the changes to Sunfire, which is why Shen got the Q nerf, which is why Ornn got a nerf. As Much as you guys think Ornn is broken, and I did too, his win rate is right above Shen's. Like, Shen's ranked 20 in the top lane, I think, and Ornn's ranked 19 or something like that. So they're neck and neck. So Ornn is not broken. The tanks are just getting slight nerfs because Sunfire is getting a massive buff, is essentially what's happening. So rushing this item is going to be, oh, why did I just click on that? No, chat, what am I doing? Chat, I'm recording a video. I'm not live streaming. I'm just used to streaming. Anyway, it's getting a big buff. So buff on Bramble Vest late game for sure. That is a big buff. Sunfire Cape, massive buff. I mean, over double the damage per second to champions, which is crazy. And here's why I think this is better on Shen than most tanks. Shen loves Witsend. Witsend is one of Shen's most cost-effective. It's the most cost-effective damage item on Shen. And if you guys don't know what Witsend does, it steals the enemy's MR. So if you're auto-attacking, it stacks up to 5 times, steals 5, so a total of 25 MR. So you're gonna steal 25 MR from whoever you're attacking and give it to yourself. If you guys didn't know, Bramblevest and Sunfire both hit for magic damage, and now Sunfire hits for over double the magic damage it did before. So if you're shredding the enemy's MR, you are going to be hurting them so hard with Sunfire and Bramblevest now. Both return magic damage. So Witsend is even more viable now because you're going to be shredding their MR and then doing a butt ton of magic damage now just from being around them. Not even auto-attacking them, just from standing near them. You're going to be doing a ton of damage to them. So I'm really excited about this patch. You guys know I love Witsend. Now Witsend has gotten an inadvertent buff. But yeah, Witsend is going to be even better now. I'm going to be trying it more than Titanic. I've been trying Titanic this week, and it's just really expensive. I'm not a huge fan. Obviously, it's a great item on Shen, don't get me wrong. I'm just not a huge fan of it because it's so expensive. I'd rather have the early power spike with Witsend. And the new Sunfire and Bramble Vest make me want to build Witsend even more because it's just crazy the amount of magic damage you're going to be dealing. But on top of that, there's one more buff that Shen got. It's down here in the resolve tree. Vitality Revitalize. You can now use the bonus shielding and healing on yourself. So before, when I was playing Shen Port and running Locket, Redemption, Knight's Vow, all that good stuff, now I can use that stuff on myself. I get the bonus for myself. So now also boost shields and heals cast on the user. So your passive will be bigger and all that good stuff. So you can use that on your own Shen, but I'm not gonna be running Vitalize top lane, so that's really not gonna affect my top lane gameplay. But overall, in summary, Shen's Q got nerfed by 10 damage, which is not a big deal. Bramble Vest got a big buff late game, and Sunfire got a big buff all the time. So I would recommend getting Witsend and building these two items and just watch people melt. That's probably what's gonna happen. I know that because that's what happened before with old Sunfire and Witsend. People would just melt, man. You shred their MR and they would just tick 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 with Sunfire. It's so fun to watch. But yeah, I'm really excited about this patch. So hopefully that clears up some stuff for you guys. And let me know if I missed anything or if I didn't read something right or said something wrong. Obviously, when I record these, there's a lot going on, a lot of reading, a lot of stuttering. But that's pretty much it for Shen. Overall, obviously, it's a pretty big buff, especially with Witsend. Most tanks don't build Witsend. Shen's kind of that rare Witsend because Witsend builder. Because of his Q, most of his, actually almost all his damage comes from his Q, which is based off attack speed. So Witsend is really good on him. You don't really see a Maokai or a Malphite or a Darius or something building Witsend. It's really only Shen who builds Witsend. So that's why Shen is going to be much better with these damage items than other tanks, and is why he's getting the bigger buff out of everything. So I'm really excited for this patch. As you guys know, I will be spamming Shen top lane. I've been playing a lot of top lane recently, but I will be live streaming tomorrow. If you guys haven't subscribed yet, please do. You guys have been killing it recently. We've been averaging over 100 subs a day, which has not happened in a while. So thank you guys so much. My goal, as you guys know, is 100,000 subscribers. We're getting there. It's just gonna take some time, but man, the channel has been booming the past couple weeks. It's really, really encouraging to see. So thank you guys so much. You guys are awesome. You guys really are. I was super tilted last stream and you guys cheered me up. So thank you. Thank you for that. But we will try to get into Diamond 4 a little bit later tonight or tomorrow. I'll be live streaming tomorrow. I'm busy the rest of the night tonight, but I am in my promo for D4, so hopefully we can win that. We got demoted, but we can get back in it. No big deal. But I hope that clears things up. Let me know if you guys want any information or if I miss anything. And as always, please remember to like, comment, subscribe, and have a lovely rest of your ninja flippin' day.